Hi everyone, welcome back to my Dev Web App channel. Today I will show you how to change the sites or web applications Favicon. I have a weather application deployed to GitHub pages, and the app was created using React and Vite. Currently it has a standard Vite icon as a Favicon, and I will change it to my own icon. I opened my weather application in Visual Studio Code and added a logo image to public folder inside my root. And now I'm going to open index.html, and as you can see, we have here a link to icon, and I'm going to provide inside href my logo. And let me start the dev server with command npm run dev. Okay, and open it in the browser. And as you can see, I have my icon as Favicon. And now I'm going to deploy my application to GitHub pages. And I have command npm will start npm run deploy. And it should upload my application to GitHub pages. And by the way, you can see how I built my weather application and deployed it to GitHub pages in my video from the card, and I'll add the link to video description. I opened my repo on GitHub and will check actions. And we have successfully deployed application, and now I'm going to refresh the page. And as you can see, the image was changed, and I have my own favicon at the browser tab. And that's all that I had for today. If you like the video, subscribe to my Dev Web App channel, like the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.